Greetings, I am the cartoon hero, and hey, I've got some unfinished business. A few years ago, I reviewed the entire Viewtiful Joe game series. Long story short, they're an underrated series of games where the only real flaw is that the marketing for them was non-existent, much like every single Clover Studio game ever made. Until Bayonetta came around and saved the day with fan service. However, even if I have covered all the games, that still leaves out one part of the story. Namely, that Viewtiful Joe had an anime. Oh yes, this was a thing. Not really surprising, given that Viewtiful Joe was basically anime the video game, or at least it was until Ashura's Wrath came along. But like the games, the Viewtiful Joe anime was just kind of there and then left without making any real impact. But should it have? Or was this truly a mark of the anime's quality? Well, let's find out as we blast off to movie land and see if life can still truly be beautiful.